Klehm Arboretum is known as Rockford's living museum, but right now we can see some beautiful flowers and wildlife made of kids' toys. This exhibit opened today. Artist Sean Kenny uses Legos to explore mankind's relationship with nature. The intricate displays bring to light the importance of conservation. It features hummingbirds, lilies, birds, and squirrels. The exhibit will be at Klehm Arboretum until September 11th.